This next song is one we wrote when we were working with Bono. It's about a good mate of ours that's David Bowie.
Yeah,
Bowie's in space. Bowie's in space. What you doing out there, man? That's pretty freaky, Bowie. I hear that space is a pretty freaky place. Isn't it reputedly very cold out there? And I know this sounds personal, Bowie, but do you get pointy nipples? And do you use your pointy nipples as telescopic antenna transmitting data back to Earth? I bet you do, you freaky old bastard, you.
Is it lonely in space, Bowie? Or is there life on Mars? And wouldn't that be weird, because you wrote that song, Is There Life on Mars? Well, you could write a follow-up tune and call it, yeah, actually.
Checking it out and it was pretty freaky.
Bowie!
Do you have one really funky sequined spacesuit, Bowie? Or do you have several changes?
Strange changes!
Bowie. Do they smoke grass out in space, Bowie? Or do they smoke
astroturf?
Receiving transmission from David Bowie's nipple antennae. Come in, Lieutenant Bowie. This is Bowie to Bowie. Can you hear me out there, man?
This is Bowie back to Bowie. I read you loud and clear, man.
Oh, yeah, man. Your signal is weak on my radar screen. How far out are you, man?
I'm pretty far out.
That's pretty far out, man.
Hill, hill, I'm orbiting Pluto. Hill, ha, hill, drawn in by its gravitational pull. I'm jamming out with the McJaggernauts. Ooh, and they think it's pretty cool.